Son of King!
Sziasztok, sziasztok! Köszöntünk szépen mindenkit, aki ma is ellátogatott ide. Remélem szépen lassan bekapcsolódtok majd itt a hírfolyamba. Közben remélem már van élőkép. Úgy van. Mindjárt ránézünk arra, hogy mi a helyzet. Működünk-e? Ó, szuper, van élőkép, nagyon jó. Akkor most kivételesen nincsen semmi gond azzal, hogy sikeresen kezdjük a mai napot. Férfiak leszünk. Ó, már ketten itt is vagytok, nagyon király, köszönöm szépen.
Montana. Big Sky Country.
Egyelőre azt észrevehetjük, hogy a látvezető videók azok nem fogják szeretni a 21.9-et.
Lived here my whole
life. Still amazing. Grafika az nagyon király. Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting. Kíváncsi vagyok, hogy minden hangfó lesz.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Szia, Antman! Lök, hogy itt vagy. Hát egyelőre még nem tudom, mert még csak a bevezető videót nézzük, de... A grafika az jó, ezt már látjuk.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff.
Megmondom őszintén, nem néztem bele. direkt nem is néztem semmilyen videót róla, hogy milyen. Csak az ilyen közzétett bemutató videókat néztem meg. Azok alapján jó lesz.
Started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal. We're going in.
Roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Egy pillanatra megállunk, már 7.1-et lelövöm. Egyelőre úgy néz ki, hogy ezt nem igazán szereti.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Is open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, I mean, stay loose.
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Oxen. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ, you're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much up here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Maybe you ain't so dumb after all.
What are you doing?
They need to leave us in peace. Calm down. Father will do something.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? Creeping toward the edge, and there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project, because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff, do not.
There will be no more suffering.
Fight this.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Hold on. Do not touch that citizen. Hold on and don't stand out. Stand out.
come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
On him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
Kezdem úgy érezni, hogy itt valami nem lesz rendben. Szia, Juan! Örülök, hogy benéztél. Köszi szépen, hogy itt vagy. Hogy érted, hogy nyomott a kép?
Everything is just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Father! Hurry up! God is coming.
Az átvezető videók nem 21.9-esek, csak 16.9-esek. Nem írja semmit, hogy merre kell menni. Szia, Csiga! Megérkeztél te is. Semmi gond, Csiga, szerintem ezt itt hagyjuk. Ez nem publik. Én nem akartam itt élkezni. Ezt majd privátban megbeszéljük. Oké, Csiga, köszi szépen, hogy benéztél. Jó játékot.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Rögtön az elején kap nagy puskát, hát az nem egy Fortnite-tól megszokott dolog.
We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these... Okay, shh.
Gyerekek, rögtön az elején nagyon beindul itt a buli.
There's a case of dynamite in the back of the truck.
Hú, hát itt rögtön az elején parádé.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Oh. Hát kockáshoz nem megy a terepmintás, úgyhogy... Ah, sapka is van. Ez így tök jó lesz.
You ready to work? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a man. I knew bad shit was coming down the pike, but I never imagined it going down like this. I grew up with the fear of nukes raining down on us. And if it wasn't going to be that, I figured the earthquakes and tsunamis would wipe out the coasts. Safest place in the world.
Azt a leborult szivar végét.
cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Hope we can resolve it.
Talk, sinner! Can't resist the Father's will for long!
You! I need you to help!
Thanks for saving my sore ass. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself... There's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Cult's buying up all the double odd buck. Hunting deer's getting expensive.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and...
I can't thank you enough.
Hell, a pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. Holy shit!
Oh, gorgeous day.
Oh. Azt a laboráció erejét mennyi cuccot lehet gyűjteni. Hol vannak a perkek? Jó, hát akkor így jól megyünk.
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
I was a dead man. Thanks. Sure, you made the right call.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're important enough to do, you should head to the forest.
Using it as a depot for their guns. goddamn bliss.
Here we go.
Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore. If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up.
Father's grace. They're dead.
Spread out! We'll find who did more!
All flesh will die that moves upon the earth. What are you even trying for, sinner?
I'm on the move.
If I die, I'm going to...
Upon the wicked, he will rain fire!
What?
It won't be me.
If you have...
You're an angel. Thank you. That was too close.
The cult's been creeping around the islands for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
Just enough of a breeze today. Feels good.
Thinking.
What the? Sure do miss hunting you. Drink, but even that's hard to come by nowadays.
Setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
I can't thank you enough.
Sure, what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs gonna be?
Hey there, fella.
Hey there, man.
Animals have been running scared ever since the Seeds popped up. there was a way to end this peacefully. Doesn't look like it, though.
A leborult szivar végét milyen tempóban mászik fel azon létrán.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me. So don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Mm-hmm.
three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Hát alap, hogy a kutyulóját megyünk először.
Took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Get one of John's videos, he starts this long string of torture. He finds you, drowns you, kidnaps you, mutilates you. Don't take any shit from anyone. Friendly enough at first. But They always seemed a little touched in the head.
Thank you.
sir. I've heard dogs barking out at Ray Ray's for the past few hours. It's gotta be Boomer. Something ain't right, because he's usually...
Azért rögtön nagypapával kezdeni kemény dolog.
Thank you. your spirits.
Joseph is a gifted songwriter.
We'll have to adjust our manufacturing process after the collapse. We're drying the plants in the sun now, but there ain't gonna be any sunshine.
Was headed for a bunker. Thanks, Deputy. Sooner or later, John's gonna send you a video. To fight that cult alone.
Kifogtuk az első halat. Hát ez fantasztikus.
Thank you.
Hát a horgászás az tényleg nem lesz az erősségem.
Video, then snatches him up. Nobody gets away. Just let me know how I can help.
So you're okay in my books.
Peggy's are making a mess across the whole damn valley.
Doesn't make a difference now. All's I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult, but if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is... that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those assholes.
Don't run off.
Someone's watching over me. Fuck me!
Man, Karen! Have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals, and then something collapsing. They're all over the whole goddamn valley, and they're headed your way.
You gotta find people who think like them. Watch each other's backs.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me.
Making a move.
Wish I could do more for you. When stuff gets tough, I usually go for a drive. Can't even do that with Eden's gate around.
Thought I was foof. I need to count my lucky stars. Okay, let's go.
Someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy. Damn it, what was I saying? Right. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those ice wipes.
Took down my first deer not too far from here.
Weather feel different lately.
What was that?
Holy shit!
Wait till it comes! Gotta take what the dead don't need. What just happened? Why not?
Help me! Please!
I saw the cult threatening the other workers at the packing plant. I was so lucky. I did. I don't know what happened to the others.
Bumps and bruises this time.
Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
That was intense.
Egyszerűen nagyon durva. Gépfegyverre, csirkére vadászni.
There's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they got what it takes to be a real American hero. I sure as shit don't. Maybe you do.
Take out John's operation piece by piece, and eventually the whole thing will crumble.
Thank you.
my soul to the family at Eden's Gate. But not everyone is
getting a better angle.
Istenem, de cuki.
Thank you. Exterminator.
Nice
work getting rid of those cultists.
The more people will be
maybe
willing
you can
to
help
me
with something else.
Back. Dutch out.
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We got to put them down.
Take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some of ours back, Deputy. We owe you one this time.
Getting marked is bad news. I could have died just now.
Look out! my hands, and I transform into something fierce. The Colts owned the rail yard for as long as I can remember. I don't know what they were doing with all that metal before, but now I hear they're making cages and all kinds of shit. What?
I know I should be sleeping right now.
Szia, jó van, visszatértél. Figyelj, eszméletlen király. Marha jó a grafika, a különböző napszakok is így nagyon-nagyon odavernek. Jó a kutya.
Take all the game for themselves. No way.
Deputy. I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump, so it's gotta be bullshit, right? I don't know. Might be worth checking out.
Okay.
what's use?
Come here, Deputy. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain. I was on vacation, visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, tap-dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, and you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you. I've crossed paths with doomsday cults before. This one's the most prepared when it comes to firearms and fashion. In this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me. Evening energy recedes. Avoid the keen and strike the slumping. That's either a George Washington or a Sun Tzu quote. attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house, let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Ez így nem jó.
Playing tricks on me, and someone's watching.
Separates us from the animals. nosy with the visitor's private time in a luxury suite, and he came back to bite him in the rear, pardon my French. He fled Krimlandia, wriggled his way into the U.S. of A., and wouldn't you know it, Joseph found him and offered him sanctuary. I'm not letting that bearded kumbaya nutcase have any leverage over the big boss.
I was gonna die. Anyone that John deems unworthy is killed on the spot. Then their bodies are put on display as a warning. He's the fucking devil.
Saw an albino snow leopard in Kerat once. Great job. Bring it here. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal, but we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
Isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and... to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Thank you.
Szia, Csikó. Az összön megérkeztél, te is. Marha jó. Végre nem csak egy lerágott macska bőr. Jobb lett a grafika, gyorsabb lett maga az egész játékmenet, amik így elsőre nagyon feltűnők. Rögtön az elején vannak nagy fegyverek, ami picit olyan fura, de... Jaj.
My God, thank you so much.
Great way to spot an outsider. He makes a CP out of sumac.
Thank you.
Throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out. It's deputy hunting season. Capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullets. Check your fire. We only need to hit him once.
No.
Don't
seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
Shh. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. You are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. All the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
No mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Shut up!
up. A lot of people are getting taken around here.
Hi there, sir.
I ain't gonna let the resistance down. Get a grip, man.
Hey,
man. How you doing?
God! Ah, crud! Oh, no!
Whew, thanks.
Colt's got a messed up way of treating animals.
Come here. I have a plan. Things got a little heated back there. Name's Jerome. I'm the pastor of Fall's End. Thanks for your help, but this isn't over yet. Colt's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is gone.
Fire! It's Merle! Merle's on the other side!
Deputy.
Deputy, we sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggies are gonna be here in a minute. Hell, that's a fire. We called sending reinforcements. Jesus!
Didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
Can't be the land of the free if it ain't
soon enough. That sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.
Fuck this shit.
Hey,
all sinners. Every one of us. You, me, even the father knows. Freedom.
Didn't know you cared. Sweet Jesus!
I know a lot of those people you saved today. Can't thank you enough. Thanks, sir.
I don't know what's going on at the Lamb of God Church. I just know I heard someone yell sniper and then a shitload of gunshots. It's gotta be Grace.
I've been rolling on the same tires for years. Patchen's an art.
Thank you.
Fall's End, or he was until the cult took it over. Jerome is the key to building the resistance against John. If I were you, I'd hightail it to Fall's End and give him some help. Dutch out.
To need the desperate approval of some digital friends that we hardly even know, when your family and your loved ones are right here, sitting beside you. Our family does not live up in the digital cloud. Our family does not send status updates. Our family does not care what you are wearing. We only care that you are clothed. To be that man, that woman, who is not left behind, to be accepted, to say yes. I hope your heart is as glad as...
Szia, Balú! Köszönj benni ezt a... az újság.
will give it unto thee. Genesis 13:17. If you're looking for a Bible quote for inspiration on how to deal with Eden's gate, Ezekiel 9:10. So I will not look on them with pity or spare them, but I will bring down on their own heads what they have done. There isn't much time. Go on up there and save whoever you can. I know someone close who can help us.
Thank you. I saw what the Peggies did to Ms. Armstrong's home. I hope they didn't find a way into her bunker. I just hate the idea of them getting their hands on her guns.
Keep on keeping on.
The cult's loading people into vans and shipping them off to God knows where. You gotta do something. Outpost there, thank you.
Anyone seeing the rest of my team?
Great job getting this place back from the cult. A squad tried.
Hey, wait, please. Hello? Need a hand here?
Hello. Anyone? Hello.
This is the garage these days.
This is why we have.
There's still a few people unappreciated.
Hey, don't start the party.
Not good. They made up. My truck.
Need me again? Just say the word.
This is where automobiles go to die.
Cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. Place is just sitting there abandoned.
We're in big trouble.
So stash some supplies inside of it. If you can find your way in, help yourself.
Anyone seen the rest of my team? Am I glad to see you?
Where the fuck is it?
Hello? Need a hand here? Anyone?
Prove this damn message.
Son of bitches.
No srácok, köszönöm mindenkinek, aki itt volt. Már elég volt. Sziasztok, szép napot kívánok.